7:18 p.m. Big Brother has gathered the housemates on the sofas to reveal the results of this week's nominations.
What was it? An orange at me, and I couldn't pronounce their names.
The housemates nominated for eviction this week.
They're telling you the damn, huh?
Yeah, in no particular order. Laura.
What? Oh my god. I'm glad I'm going. Oh!
And.
Oh! Oh, Nick.
Chanelle.
Oh, she's the dead, seven deadly sins. Oh no.
And.
No.
And.
Why did they do it in no particular order?
I'm not quite sure.
I'm shitting myself.
I think that's it.
I can't breathe. Say it, woman.
Game is on.
No, it can't be.
You must be more on tour.
Carol is missing, usually not.
I know. I mean,
there's only going to be loads of people.
And the last one, no,
it's going to be all of us. That's what they do win.
But I think that is it.
No, because if I'm up for nomination, I want to go.
You're not going anywhere, darling. Get to know
Don't even say that, because I'm up for nomination. I want to go. Yeah. And I'd be tamping if I stay. Because, I don't
I'm
know,
I'm in shock that you are, because very surprised, but, you know.
It can be just two people.
Okay, well, should we all move away from the sofas, then they'll call us back?
Yeah. And then they'll go... No, they're not. You lot, you can't do this. There's more coming. I promise you, there's never been two up for nomination.
Well, let's see, they'll call us back, won't they?
Brian, has there ever been two up for nomination?
Normally, they always... It's only two or more.
Two or more.
It won't just be them two.
Well, they may have got the work most.
I'm coming up, and I know I am.
You're like, it's good time, hot dog!
Oh, well, bye.
Yeah. Oh, well, see you all right.
What can you do?
Don't be upset. This is going to see a pit. Come on now, you know me. This is going to see a pit that you've known. Well, not only that, but
it's just one of those things.
Don't be upset.
Yeah, but I'm a bit upset that, like, I've been poorly and I think everyone's probably been, like, said stuff that, like, that I'm being really boring and whingy and stuff.
No, people will take into account that you've been poorly.
I doubt it. No, people in the house, I mean.
Yeah, but the public will take that into account.
No, but they don't know.
I could tell you now that there's more coming, for the fact that I know there's more coming.
You don't. They wouldn't tell us to be seated.
Why, that don't make no sense. Let's be honest, Chanelle's up. When has she ever been up? Laura's up. When has Laura ever been up?
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. And if there are five or six names in the frame that people are voting...
Yeah, but what if two people said my name?
They may have got four votes each.
How many were we? There were 26 nominations.
There's a lot around both of them who are up, mind there.
What do you mean?
Well, there's a lot of people around the two that's up for nomination, as if they're consoling them.
No offence to you, Chanelle, but I want to go.
Give it up to you, is that the public?
No, but I'm going to plead to the public every single day, so I think you're going to be staying anyway.
I doubt it.
No, I'm being serious. Because I can't stay if I've been up for nomination, I can't.
I didn't see either of them coming.
I don't think
you know, it means they have four or five votes each to be there.
I just think there's a way around it.
Yeah, but just think who you've been arguing with lately.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right, it's only two people.
I wanted to walk anyway this week, didn't I?
Yeah, but you know nothing.
I do.
You know nothing.